That was the Don Valley. So I probably covered an eighth of the trails here. But this place is an absolute blast. Definitely worth a visit if you're ever in Canada. I'm dead. Thanks for riding with me.